like to say, I want to give my congratulations to the English team, but I want them to know that by winning this World Cup, personally, it means that one of my greatest obsessions in life